Rock a fist! Wow! Wow!
Got the speakers, the microphone. Hey, all viewers, welcome back for yet another episode of It Takes Two here on Rockfist Gaming with Chris and Anthony trying to fix our relationship. And once again, this is the problem. Anthony just goes off and leaves me behind.
It's fun to make music together.
So yes, we're making music together.
Yo.
After Oh, it is actually making music? Oh, you're hitting random buttons, aren't you?
Yeah. I don't know anything about music. This is a pretty sick beat.
I feel like this is just fun stuff.
Yeah.
Wait. Are we supposed to just hit a certain amount of these to get the thing lit up, I guess? Oh yeah. Go hit the button. Hit the button with your magic symbol.
What button?
The button that all the lit up wires are going to. This one. That's a symbol thing, isn't it? Or no?
No.
Just a jump one? No. I've been lied to. I wish we could say we did that, but pretty sure it makes this sound no matter what we do.
Probably. I'm not musically talented enough to make a good song, but there's some really good remix people on YouTube that remix anime or like video game songs.
Honestly, with the software out there, it's easier than you would think. Like a good remix still takes a lot of work, but. Like just
you
mixing
have to have
beats
a little bit of knowledge of like what sounds good, right?
Oh, for sure.
You know, it's kind of like anybody can do, you know, design software, but you still need a kind of knowledge of colors and stuff like that, right?
Oh yeah, you still need the knowledge, and again, it's you can make something decent.
Really dark in here.
Okay, I got you.
May? I can't see
with the software, but. To make something great, you still need... What happened? You still need the knowledge and experience.
Oh, I guess
you get hurt when you're in the dark. Oh! Oh! You fail.
Can I get you guys right here, please?
Oh, okay, you just go ahead. Go to the next one.
We're making progress!
Go to the next one.
Hey, hey, hey! Lights on me!
Go to the next one. Next one, please. Okay, next one.
Interesting.
How about our collaboration?
Hey, but
I think try this way. Oh.
Oh, that lights up the bridge for you. Okay, you gotta jump back on. Over here. And let's go.
Whoa, man!
What?
Two lights? You sure you got this?
Oh no.
Trust me. I can handle it.
I don't trust me.
You.
I don't. Hold on. Can I not go with that?
Oh, you need one on me.
Yeah, apparently my green one can't go over there. Oh.
Yeah. I don't think our feet are totally synced up.
No. Goodbye.
Oh, that was my fault.
Did that even show on your screen, or... Oh, what?
What showed? Oh.
Like, the fact that you ran off the...
Yeah,
let me try getting my red light up there first. Oh, okay, that works. What?
I'm just moving straight and your light's jumping back and forth.
See, for me, you keep turning around and, like, jumping back.
Nope. I'm not doing that. Okay.
Okay, hold on. I gotta get the red one and the green one. Okay, move.
You might want to hurry.
What?
Is red light coming, or?
It's still there. I'll bring it when I need it.
Oh. Oh. So.
Ah!
Oh.
What?
What?
Nearby to me. What? Oh.
I just grazed it.
Good teamwork.
Explode.
Oh, you stopped.
Oh.
Hey, I see a light switch.
We finally made it.
So, anyways, Samuel Kim Music is. He does some good epic orchestral stuff.
We still talking about the remix
TV shows. Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool.
He did one for the... Remember in the Loki TV show? When old Loki is creating the huge illusion for the monster?
Yes.
That was one of my favorite music pieces in probably those three Marvel shows. And,
okay.
Anyways, he did a really good orchestral piece of it. I forget what the track's called. It's like, oh, Glorious Purpose. That's what it's called. I think that's such a good name for that.
Yeah.
For that show.
Thank you, Cody. That was me. It definitely sounds like an epic orchestral music name. Go and find an orchestra. Can you not? Oh, we gotta go find an orchestra now.
Yep.
Oh boy, this is like one thing after another. Someday we gotta read the fine print in these.
Your character still doesn't wanna sing. Oh,
I don't. Hey, look, it's Yavin. Oh, minigame? Good spot, sir.
Doesn't matter. It's just for fun.
Long game.
Hey, May, come here.
Should what? Knock out the player's king to win the game. Is it literally just chess?
Are we just playing chess?
Can't wait to say chess.
Then you'll have to wait forever.
It looks like it.
Doubt it.
One eternity later.
What's he doing? Oh, he's going for a check. Sneaky, sneaky. They do believe. Nope. That's a game.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Rematch?
Oh, nice. Good job.
Thank you. Good game, sir.
I challenge you to a duel.
Yes, apparently I win the long, slow strategy games. But I'm still behind by like 5-3 or 6-3 or something like that.
Yeah, I don't think I'm any. Well,
that was fun.
I'll just play a game of Yu-Gi-Oh later and gain back my pride.
Yeah, I'll play some Total War Warhammer later and see what happens there. Probably.
Oh yeah, you were talking about that.
Dude,
recording I was editing.
Yeah, I was super excited. Yeah, it's good. There's a lot of new mechanics, so I feel kind of like a noob, though.
Total Warhammer, that's the same series as Vermintide?
No. Have you ever heard of the Total War series of games?
Nope.
So it's a turn-based strategy game, but then you actually fight the battles. Like, you have to control your army, or you can do auto-resolves and stuff. But anyways, they've done a lot of historical games. Pretty much up until 6 years ago, they were all just historical-based games. So, like, they've done Medieval, they've done Ancient Rome a couple times. They did Three Kingdoms in Japan, I think. Kind of those eras. But Total War Warhammer is their first foray into, like, a fantasy world. And so this is the third one they've put out. And I've loved the games ever since they came out. Also, are we supposed to be doing something?
I was trying to play a song, but it's too hard.
Oh, do we still know? I can't hear it enough to do a scale. Nope, I did it wrong. I used to know scales, guys. I actually played percussion in high school, so I used to know this stuff.
Here's the thing.
What's up? Tell me the thing.
If you fall down the hole. Over here?
The recorder?
Yeah, no, you gotta.
Oh, I have to sing over there? Okay.
Yes.
Well, when you said there's a thing, I thought it was just something you wanted to show me, not like something I'm supposed to do. Okay, maybe not.
Nope. Try the blast.
Yep.
You there? Right. Yep.
Well, that took a second on my screen. Aha, I see.
There we go. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Aye. What's our dream, apparently, though? Anthony, what is your dream?
What is my dream?
To fall down here? Nope. Wrong thing to do.
I had a dream. We're breaking to the Tangled song.
I had a dream once. Unicorns. Who is it? That's the only one I remember is the guy who collects fancy unicorns.
Oh.
Is there something you can hit?
I got this.
Oh, I have to follow you. Okay. Jump! No, you didn't jump. Okay. Wait for me to catch up! Okay.
Okay, one second. Okay, now.
Ah, that was close.
Ooh. Okay, let's keep going.
Oh boy.
Oh.
Wait for this to go by and then jump.
I'll go ahead. There.
Yep.
Okay.
Wait. You're such a gentleman.
So, let's go back to this.
What? Look at this. Beautiful.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Oh gosh, that was close.
How did you not get hit by that?
It's making up for when it killed me when I was right behind you. Ah! Oh, I think we're past the... We made it through the danger zone.
We're past the threshold.
First try.
Anyways, I was gonna say, Pokemon Arceus Legends had a, or Pokemon Legends Arceus had a, update.
Can I just say something real quick? How about that synchronized jumping? Was it synchronized? That was beautiful.
That.
Oh yeah, it was beautiful. Okay, continue.
Nice. that's it. There was an update. Yeah. I'm sort of playing through it. It hasn't done much.
I thought they would both stay up, but apparently not. All right. So
I guess you gotta blast back and forth.
Yep. Let me know when you're gonna jump. Ready? Set.
Yep.
Go.
I went through the platform for some reason.
Perfect. Wonderful physics.
Just keep blasting them back and forth. Just go. Just go.
What? Okay, I'll just run back and forth and do it, but you're gonna fall too fast.
Yeah, just do. I think you can do both at the same time. It's just that.
Oh, I see. Okay, yeah. Because I tried that first, it didn't work. But I guess I was just too slow. Okay. I'm assuming you have to hit the switch or something, because I can.
Yeah, I just hit a switch.
Oh, you did? Okay. So it just stays up.
Yep.
first try, viewers. I made it across first try. Doesn't happen very often.
No, you also don't have much opinion on this, but did you see in the Discord I put the new,
the blue
pitch
duck?
For the new
starters? What the heck?
What are you doing?
I jumped and hit F.
Yeah,
and instead
basically.
Of...
I don't think the designs look bad, but they've been all done before in some sense, so...
I
think they should have tried something a little new.
Yeah, I think all these Pokemon look very...
They look
kiddie.
Cool, like...
Like, you go back to the original Pokemon, is they looked kind of cute, yeah, but... These ones look very kiddie to me. Like they'd be in a
Maybe.
Kid's show, like a...
Yeah,
I say that, but Pokemon's
wrong,
a freaking
actually.
Kid's show. But you know what I mean. Like a Kermit and Friends show.
I think the grass cat is pretty cool, but
I think it's a cool
thing
concept.
Is we already have a...
That's weird.
There was a starter, there was a fire cat starter. Litten, and he was the coolest. Let's just cancel the whole thing. No, May! You have to bring and then, again, there's been water ducks before. And then even the fire guy, he's supposed to be a crocodile. We already had a crocodile starter, which was,
Yeah, that was, like, third generation?
That was second, yeah. You have to go.
Was he only second?
Oh,
he was gold silver?
Crocodile. Yep, that was second.
Oh, okay. I was thinking that was, Sapphire.
Or did
and...
we just get jetpacks?
Yeah, because we apparently the orchestra has been kidnapped. Because why not?
No. Ruby Sapphire was... third gen.
Yeah, I know they were third gen. I was thinking Totodile was in those games, but apparently he was just not the starter.
No, that was Mudkip.
Right.
My favorite starter. Connected to the doors.
Oh, so we have to fly around and hit all the musical notes. Also, on my screen, you were just walking on air. Well done.
Yeah, no, that was my screen too.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. I don't know if something didn't load in or what.
I think it just dirt. All right, just a few more bubbles to
pop. Once you pop, you can't stop.
Ha.
Oh,
that was a perfectly
weird.
Bad dad joke.
Don't ever say that again.
Well, I guess you are a dad in this game, though, so, I mean, that's excusable. You getting the last one there? Or did you... Oh, you went over
There's
to the
more.
Other side! I see.
There's lots more.
Yeah, but there's multiple doors as well.
Oh, is
so
there?
So, like, I've already opened one door over here. If you want to come join me.
Never.
Do you know the saying, the like famous saying that we, Caleb, AJ, and I used to say to each other all the time?
I don't know.
Well, I'm going to explain it to you right now because of what you just said. And it's called, Screw You, Homeboy!
Screw you. I remember the very first recorded footage we had of Caleb was saying that.
Yeah.
I thought about putting it in the Halo video.
Somehow it became a thing. I don't remember exactly why, but... what are these?
Devils? Yeah. We're gonna need to borrow that orchestra that you got locked up in there.
We will not.
Are those bats with earplugs?
Okay, that's...
How is that bat gonna get anywhere?
Go devils! You're laughing! Sucks!
Cody! Both of them getting the keys!
Okay, I don't see where are these keys at. Oh, they're there. Oh, you can shoot them down. Or
yep.
I can shoot them down, maybe.
No, I got my little disc thing.
Oh, yeah. Okay, what do I do with the key once I get it?
You have the key?
I have one. Following me around! Oh, daggone it.
It took it on you?
Yeah.
I don't know where
I think I'm supposed to get back to the lock. I went too far down. Now! Come back here, Frederick.
Oh, I got the key.
Yeah,
where do you go?
I think you go back to the lock on the cage. I'll try to keep him off your back. Where are you at? I can't even find you anymore.
Oh,
oh no, did he? He stole it right before you got there.
Oh,
the son of a gooner. Come over here. You're mine. Alright, I got the key. Cover me, Forkins.
Hey, are you seeing those devils, Keith?
Okay, got one. And there's a dead bat demon. Oh, you got the other one? Oh, nicely done.
Yep.
Oh, get down.
There.
There we go. We've done it!
They have no bodies.
Nope.
Okay, we've got one half.
So we're at 27 minutes. So the question is, are you going to leave Chess in there or not?
Let's get to the other side.
We could cut it out.
Here's what I say. I say we finish this orchestra thing, and then you can decide if you want to cut it out or not.
Okay.
Look at these guys!
Oh, you're so cute, though.
They're so amazing! I want one.
This reminds me. So there's a really funny archetype, and by that I mean just type of cards that go that.
Are we talking what, Yu-Gi-Oh?
A similar naming convention in Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah.
Okay.
They're called Fluffles, and they're like these soft little fuzzy animals with little halos and wings. But then there's this other type called Edge Imps, and they confuse with the Fluffles. And they become Frightfurs, which are basically these, like, creepy amalgamations of, like, razor blades and stuffed animals.
There's a thing here, and I don't know what it was, but oh well. That's okay,
okay. Okay, I'm at the next door.
Is this one
but anyways,
already unlocked? Yes, it is!
It's a really, it's a really funny type of cards, because it's like you got these cute animals, and then these
where's the orchestra?
Little razors that turn them into monstrosities.
We'll never find them.
They're like gremlins.
Oh, yes, we will.
If you feed them after midnight.
No, they're just basically like shavers. Like that kind of razor, like something you'd shave with your... Like an electric razor. But just kind of like...
Oh, what?
Evil.
But I mean like they... Oh. I was going to say because they look cute and whatnot, and then all of a sudden they can turn evil when you add this thing.
Yeah, when you fuse them together.
Yeah.
Basically.
Oh yeah, just laugh it up.
And then
have you ever watched Gremlins?
The one fusion.
Because we're about to bring it.
Yes.
Okay.
I've seen
what
clips of both movies. They're
You've
both
seen
pretty
clips.
Stupid.
Well, yes, they're not like they're not winning any kind of awards. Any, but they're enjoyable movies. I'll say it that way. What are we supposed to do?
Make the clouds cry.
But last time we tried to make someone cry, it didn't help. Instead, it just scarred me for life.
Oh, I think you can push the clouds around. We're supposed to find
them. Oh, find the key in the snow or whatever. Wait, how can you push them around?
You can push them around with your voice.
Oh, my... I thought that just makes them cry.
No, my thing makes them cry.
Oh, I see. I understand now. Teamwork. Okay, come over here. This could take a while. I'm really sorry, Clouds. This is mean. Why does this game keep making us jerks? You know, we could probably get, like, a few of these going at once.
I
Oh, they sound like little babies. Why does this game make me do things that make me feel like a jerk?
Maybe we're supposed to uncover these things?
Perhaps. Oh. Okay. I got that one. Oh. Alright, there's one that I can... Let's see. There's a switch. Oh, there's the demons! Get them! Shoot them down! Did you get the key? Yeah, you did. Okay.
Yep. Oh, we got it.
I shot him down right afterwards.
Oh, nice.
You're clear.
Yep. So I guess that's what we're looking for, the little ground things.
Yeah, so if you get this cloud right here, once you get that key in. Which one do you... Oh, or that one. That works too.
One.
Well, this one should work fine if you just hit him again, probably.
Okay, just,
Wait, is that the one we already did? There it is.
No.
I was definitely going towards the one we already did. Oh my goodness, man. I somehow have the key. I don't know how, but it worked.
Well, that probably took a little longer than what it should have.
Yeah. Well, it took us a second to figure out what the heck we were looking for. I thought the key was just going to be lying on the ground. Oh yeah, I just got a text saying, we need to hear from Oregonians like you.
All right.
Please fill out the survey. My favorite.
I got a really funny tweet from Babylon B.
Who's Babylon B?
It's kind of political, so I'll... they're a Christian satire.
I see.
Site.
Let's
really
direct...
Good, clean content, but really funny. And...
Right?
I've never sung with a group as big as this before.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
No. It will not be fine. It will be fantastico! Yeah!
Well, there goes the orchestra we just collected.
Yeah, you just shot them into space.
Says goodbye. Nice try. Oh,
is this going to be a singing mini game? You're going to have to hit.
We'll find out. Maybe. How do they play the flute without a hair? How does it work?
The only thing missing is
the audience.
Oh, no. Not an audience.
Yeah. Do you want the last letter of piece or not?
I was going to say the singer, but I guess the audience is important, too.
Why do we need the fourth piece? I'm pretty sure the three pages we have is enough to figure out what our daughter's saying.
So are you two a team now?
Not if there's an important detail in the bottom right corner of the page.
Okay, I think we're done now.
But yeah, that is going to have to be it. So I don't even remember who opened on this episode. Think it was me?
You did.
Perfect. Well, then I get to say goodbye to all you lovely people. Thank you for joining us once again here on Rockfist Gaming with It Takes Two. And we will see you in the next episode to hopefully get the fourth page. Fingers crossed. But for now...
See you all later.
Yes. Bye-bye.
Yeah.